Hi viewers, myself Ramanarasimha Reddy from Service Vesra Institute of Science and Technology, Angallu, Madanapalli, Chittoor District, Andhra Pradesh. So today I would like to bring to you a tutorial is that analysis of beam. It is also called stress analysis of beam. So the stress analysis analysis of beam is one of the experiment under JNTU-A in CAE, Computer Aided Engineering Laboratory. So let me show how to analysis a beam. So first initially I choose that preference. So under that preference structural, okay, then preprocessor. So under that preprocessor there is a element type. So under element type there is add, edit, delete, then go to add, then select the beam, two noded 188, save, OK, close. Then the beam element does not take any real constants, so directly I jump into material properties, material models, structural, linear, elastic, isotropic, Young's value I'm going to give that 2E5, then Poisson's ratio also I'm providing 0.3, save, OK, exit. Then come to that section beam, it is a common section. So ID number 1, it does not require ID number 1, so name is beam. The base is 10 and height also 10, say OK or else OK. Then close section, modeling, create. So the create is done by the key points in active CS, x0 y0 apply. So x10 y0 OK. So now there are two nodal points, that is called as a key points. The key points are created. So by using which a line has to create the line straight line, then select a key point 1, select a key point 2, then save, OK. So now that line has arrived on the desktop, on the screen. Then once the modeling has created, then go to meshing, mesh tool. So it is a line, set line, select the line, apply. Number of divisions it will ask 10, elemental edge length also we can give that to 10, say OK. Next again go to mesh tool. So there is a mesh, select the mesh, select the line, apply, OK. So now meshing is over. Next loads, define loads, apply. Structural, so it is a cantilever beam. Now I am doing that, or simply supported beam also we can do. When taking a simply supported beam, displacement, on key point, apply, on key point, select key points, apply, y direction, rotation, y direction, rotation, x direction, OK. Then next, force, on key point, there are no other key points, so I am giving that the load over here, apply, 1000, save, OK. Now load is given that. Next solution, solve, current LS, solution not done.